beckoned. Thou hast come.
What can I do?
In all the years these shrines have rested here, they have done nothing for my people. But the stone gives way to you. It rests in the teeth of Naros, but south of the Hyperion and the city. It is nestled between the great crags of rock that make these mountains. Be cautious in these lands. These. I doubt that anyone has walked these halls since they were first shaped. I wonder if the words Arke spoke were true. It must be somewhere among the ancient stones. I can feel a powerful magic in this place. Can't you? It is heavy, like some huge burden. I do not know for sure. When Arkes came here with me years before, he said this of the Earth Shrine. The Earth is dark and heavy, and dangers hide unseen. Accept the light in darkness, for it knows the way. A light in this gloom is welcome, but I would not wander too far off the path. Be cautious in these lands. Finish this. Something feels strange beckoned. When you harnessed the Earth Shrine, my limbs never held more strength. You look more whole, and I can feel the magic pouring through this land already. We must be close. The Hyperion waits. I can only imagine that is what Arkays meant. But though I can say that much, I still do not know what we're dealing with. Come, if we need the Air Shrine to unlock the Hyperion, then we must go. Remarkable. It looked like the Hyperion in its own way. The gods, when they made the Hyperion, they must have left this as well. But it felt entirely different. Like if I touched it, I would suddenly collapse under my own weight. It waits in the higher peaks of the Teeth of Naros. But I have a feeling that Anakatos knew that we would find them. I don't know how easy this will become, but we have to keep going. Be cautious in these lands. Something feels strange. You look more whole. And I can feel the magic pouring through this land already. We must...
Very well.
Let us finish this.
Thank you. You must be the Beckoned, the Blessed Visitor. But perhaps, if you have the strength to reach these lands alone, then you are... I have been studying the trolls in the area and have seen something of great concern. The trolls, they are curious. For as long as we have been here, my people have not encountered... I lack the strength to face the magics of these urns. But Athene is in your thoughts. You could destroy them. Thank you for your help with this. The ashes contained in those urns... There are troll dens scattered around the teeth. However, you will be able to feel the dark magic. There were tomes and prayers written. I manage to do what I can in the way of... But it is important, nonetheless. I would prefer to stay within the sturdy walls of Idylla. This is the homeland of the trolls, so to speak. I aim to study them. Idylla is indeed the most beautiful city one will ever see. Imposing and indignant creatures. But those that remain have started digging. Oh, already?
Is at hand.
What is it?
The path opens once more. To think that all this time we had the answer to the Hyperion below our feet. That our road to Anakato's forced us to solve this riddle. Seems more than coincidence. So it was the same as the Shrine of Earth, a marker for a hidden cave. What could it mean? I cannot say for sure. It is different from the Earth Shrine. This place is thin and cold. But I remember the words Arke said. To harness the air, you must walk on the wind. Somehow this shrine will make that true.
Very well.
Ah!
Let's finish this. What is it? The cipher is whole again. As are you. We can unseal the Hyperion that we might stop Anakatos. And we've done so much more. I thought this all was to bring Anakatos to his judgment, but I was wrong. There is much more at stake here. It was so much like the Earth Shrine, but different. When I got near, I felt so light as to be blown away. A hidden cavern. Then the shrine itself was not important at all. Not the stone, but what rested beneath it. Communing with the Hyperion beneath the city. We have to stop him while we still can. How long have we left Anakatos to his task? And Idylla still rests. What is he doing? Very well. Thank you. final task waits.
My people. It is time we beckoned Mad and fulfilled our roles. You are not so ignorant as that. I thought you had been sent to purge my people of their limitations, and I was right. But it is the fate of my people that must be changed, not their piety. Yes, the goddess had made much known to me, and most important of all, that as the god... Justice will be swift. Feel my wrath! Witness my... strength. Feel Balon's embrace. Balon's embrace. Witness my strength. Balon's embrace. Witness my strength. Balon's embrace.
You've done it. Without its magic to support the structure, this whole temple is coming down. Be cautious in these lands.
come, Beckham.
It is done at last. The fate of Anakatos, the surrogate of all the Colossi savagery, has been shifted.
And as his fate was shifted,
so was the fate of all the Colossi. Gone is the taint of savagery and barbarism.
Finished, Beckend. Thou alone could do this, and as thou aided me, I am forever grateful. Thou hast freed this people. Thee, Anakatos, Arkes, Beckend, all. And the last, your faithful companion, Sikandra, I beckon now. Her people need a leader for the glory that lies ahead. Sikandra will be Primos.
What can I do?